Hey guys, Curious Canadian here, starting another episode of Subnautica. Alright, let's get to some adventuring and maybe some base building. Alright.
A common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. It is your primary directive to swim closer to that beautiful creature. Swim closer. Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices. Blueprint acquired. The Builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Alright, let's see what this radio message has to say.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS, you often help. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over.
Yes, please.
I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's going to have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range shins pick up in the meantime.
Alright. Well, we're at least here for a week. That's what it's saying. We might as well build a habit. I will wait till it becomes daytime. And we'll use our handy dandy habitat builder that we just built. Can you go here? Thanks. I'm going to put it in the sand. Yep. Handy dandy habitat. And you right, alright, no, right click, yeah. You can build all these things. Like the counter I scanned earlier. Probably start with a foundation. And then we'll build from there. I'm doing the legs completely. But yeah, so I'll wait until daytime. It's weird to see the birds flying, but the, I guess, birds. Is a different story. Oh, oh, we have another radio message. What's this one?
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Let's turn off this signal. Guess we'll have to find it on our own. Data downloads. Hmm. transmission originated approximately 400 meters west, northwest of Bipods 4. Well, that's not very helpful, as I don't know who Bipod 4 is. Oh, daytime! Because I'm Bipod 5. Let's build a base. Hatch. Oh, I need to take him back to the pod.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
This is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
emergency power only. Oxygen production offline. Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline. Thank you. passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Alright guys, so base is for the most part built enough. There's like a few things that I'm gonna need, like if I go into blueprints, need some reinforcement once I get down to it. But where is it at? I need lithium, and I have yet to find lithium, so I'm just gonna pause it for now, pause the building, and we'll continue some more later. But I think I'm gonna end the episode off to just a little bit of a shorter one this time as well. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!